Can't believe it's finally hit. Get it up out of the way a little bit.
You alright?
Yep.
It's a good looking bike.
It is a very good looking bike, it really is. It's a very, it's got a lot of attitude.
Yeah.
I think yellow is a really super colour.
It looks good with the black actually, yes.
Right guys, there was no introduction, so apologies from that, but the van just turned up with the new bike. Sun's going down. Not going to rush this because obviously I want to be as safe as possible, but right, mode's in A. Where's the mode button first of all? Oh, mode. Let's get the mode in B. That's a more sensible mode. Okay. Kind of take it easy to begin with. Doing much talking. every minute I see being on this bike is getting it used to how it feels. You know, it's quite a fucking beast. There's probably a lot of people out there watching YouTube that have got experience being on a big bike for many years. Fair play, but this is still quite new to me. I still can't get over the fact that I revved this thing up and it set a car alarm off. What a fucking hooligan bike.
Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the video soon.